just always have a good time at the HR Leaders Summit. People learn from each other as much as they do from the speakers. And I see them taking notes about, hey, this is the thing I want to do when I get back.
The workforce is changing. People don't necessarily look for long-term jobs. They're looking for short-term experiences. So now we as organizations need to future-proof ourselves.
Human resources professionals want to be able to come to the table with senior leaders with the ability to talk about facts and data. Not just what we think will work within our organization, but to be able to use data in a way that not only identifies challenges within the organization, but then provides solutions.
If you can, absolutely get out here. There's just a wealth of knowledge. There's tons of great leaders in the HR space, and knowledge sharing is key.
We're gonna start with our people. We're gonna put them at the center. And then how do we understand what are their skills or competencies, their abilities, their gaps, and what do we need to do to build a strategy to move our organizations forward for the performance we want to achieve, for the change we want to accomplish, and for the inspiring environment we want to create.